nice and that calm.
$25,
is that right? It is not. He will move one step for every dollar he misses the price of the cologne. You have missed it. Please, $5. And he's going right on, Doris. Doris, he's up to $10. Oh, he stopped there. How much is the cologne?
$15.
What about the price of that styler?
$20.
He says $20. Is that right? No, it is not. Here he goes again. $15. Doris is getting serious. $18. $19. $20. Oh, there he is. How much is the styler? Now, Doris, there's an awful lot depending on this. Now, first of all, whether you win the player piano or not depends on this. Also, whether this is a perfect show, whether we have six winners on this show, depends on you. You cannot miss the price of that shredder by more than $5. Doris, what's the price of the shredder?
$50.
She says $50. Is that right? No. Here he goes. Does Doris win the player piano? Do we have a perfect show today? 24, 25, and he stops! The shredder is $55. Doris wins! All six games have been won! What an exciting climax! Showcase showdown number 2 after this.